Alright, ayan. Good day po, ma'am, sir, no, ladies and gentlemen, tito, tita, sa mga umabot po dito sa second video. No, so, for the, para po sa mga umabot na rito, hindi pa napanood yung first video, I would say mapanood nyo po yun. No, kasi yun po yung pinaka-foundation and dun po yung information regarding po sa product natin na oral live stem cell. By the way, pakilala po ako. My name is Ariel Acuña, I'm a healthcare advocate of Freeway International. So, thank you sa time nyo na umabot po kayo dito sa second video. You meaning to say you are serious to regain, no, to address your health issue, no. Pero isa-summarize lang natin dun sa first video, no. So basic lang po pala. Our body is made up of billions of cells, no. Gawa tayo sa cells lahat, no. So meaning to say, kapag meron po tayong nararamdaman, it doesn't mean buong part na yun ng organ, no. Always remember, life heals like. Kung ano yung nasira, yun din po yung pang-ayos. Okay, so since dun po sa first video, gawa tayo sa cells, di ba? From the sperm ni father, egg cell ni mother, as it process, become the first mother of stem cell. Then nag-duplicate lang siya, then after 9 months, it become baby. Okay, pinapahapiwan ko lang po para may idea lang po kayo. So meaning to say, for example, no, tuhod, no, merong arthritis, let's say, sa heart, pancreas, yun yung may mga problem, let's say. No, meaning to say, ladies and gentlemen, no, tito, tita, it doesn't mean buong, example na lang natin tuhod, yun na lang po muna, no. Pero generalize po, yun po yung parang pinaka-concept niya, no. Yung tuhod, for example, it doesn't mean buong tuhod. Okay? Hindi buong tuhod yung may problem. Meaning to say, there's a certain cells po inside your knee, no, na damage, worn out, or hindi nagpa-function na cells. Okay? Kaya po, meron tayong nararamdaman. Kasi kung ilang taon po tayo ngayon, that's using and abusing our body. Okay? So, ini-explain ko pa po, no? Dinidetail-detail ko pa para mas maintindihan nyo po. Or mas ma-enlighten po kayo. Kasi the question is, the bottom line po sa topic natin, ano bang benefit sa akin yan? Ano ba matutulong sa akin ng oral live stem cell? Ano ba matutulong sa family ko niyan? Okay? So, ganun lang po siya. So, meaning to say, kaya po tayo merong health issue, merong health problem. Yun po yung naging cause nung reason kung bakit tayo nagkaroon ng health issue. Siyempre, yung stress, wrong diet, tama ba, pollution, diba? Yan po yung nagiging cause. Kumbaga, yun po yung nagtitrigger sa mga sakit po natin. Okay? So, thank you for your time. And, of course, I will say, for the next video po, I prepare po for the next video, no, na how, kumbaga, how portier works in our body, no. So, paano siya nag-work, no, dun sa video na yon. Pwede ko po, isi-send ko po dito. Then, aside po dun, I just want to highlight din po, yung pyokoidan. Ayan, yung pyokoidan po, this is a Japan seaweeds po, good for cancer patient. Ayan, sa mga merong cancer patient, no, comment down below kung ano yung cancer na merong ka. Diba? Iba-iba po kasi may lungs, may breast cancer, diba? So, iba-iba po. Now, ilalagay ko rin po dito sa video, no, how pyokoidan works, especially sa mga cancer patient. Nag-specific po ako ng mga ingredients na ano makakatulong po sa inyo. Okay, so thank you for your time. Short video lang po. Then, ladies and gentlemen, tito, tita, if you have any question, no, comment down below, no, dito po sa channel ko, dito po sa, pwede po kayo, yun po, no, you can subscribe, then para updated po kayo sa mga video na isi-send ko. Now, kung meron kayong mga question, just let me know or pwede nyong i-comment, i-address natin sa mga next video. Okay, so I know, different ano yan eh, different, kumbaga, experience, no? Pero little by little, itatackle po natin, no? Para at least ma-enlighten po kayo. At the end of the day, no? Always remember, what the mind conceive, body can achieve. Kung ano yung iniisip natin. So, ito rin po, it's about encouraging, no? Na despite na meron po mga health issue, may nararamdaman, everything happens for reason. Kung bakit yun po nararamdaman yan, there's something na hindi tayo bibigyan ng hindi natin kakayanin. Okay? Kasi I know someone na once na natulungan po yung health nyo, once na regain po yung health nyo, someone na mas makakatulong, may makakatulong din po. Kumbaga, masishare nyo rin po siya. Okay? So, yun lang, short video. So, play ko po dito sa video na to yung mga nabanggit ko. Okay? So, again, thank you for your time. Thank you for your, appreciate your time, your efforts, no? And this is Ariel Acuña. Live, look, and feel better than ever with Reway International. Have a nice day, everyone.
So as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, how oral life stem cell works in our body, once na-tinake po siya, lalagpasan niya lang po yung sa stomach natin. Kasi ano meron sa stomach? Gastric acid, battery acid. So since meron siyang technology na enterocoated, protected siya para hindi ma- dissolve kagad yung stem cell sa stomach. So, dadiretso sa small intestine po ng katawan natin, which is ito po yung absorption area. Ayan. So, by the way, this is smart cell. It will go straight to where it's needed kung saan siya kailangan. So, ito pong nag-take, by the way, sa video is meron po siyang heart problem. Okay? So, the three property of stem cell, number one, it can duplicate. Okay? It can be a lot. Number two, it can be transformed from any kind of tissue in our body. And number three, it has a tracking mechanism. Locate it, repair it inside. Okay, so yan. So since nakita niya na kung saan yung merong problem, ang gagawin po niya, i-shed off niya yung old cell or yung damaged cell. Like what I said po, na it doesn't mean buong organ. Meaning to say, there's a certain cells po doon na damage worn out or hindi nagpa-function. So, inalis na po. Okay, yung mga damaged cells, yung mga worn out cells. So, papalitan niya ng bago. Once na nahanap niya, ang gagawin niya, didikit po siya doon. Diba? Magduduplicate po siya. Okay, kasi nawala yung, kumbaga, yung organ na yun, naalis yung mga old cell eh. Magduduplicate po siya doon, then magpo-form po siya kung anong cells or kung anong organ po yon. Let's say, dyan po sa video is heart. Magiging heart cells po siya. Okay? And aside doon, let's say sa kidney, magiging kidney cells siya. Ayan. So, once na kapag duplicate po siya, once po na kapag form na siya ng organ po na yon, ang gagawin po niya is i-re-repair niya. No? Once na repair niya, ano ang next sa pag once na na-repair na? Okay? Next po niya is i-regenerate. Yan. So, regenerate and repair, yun po yung gagawin ni stem cell sa katawan po na. Okay? So, once po nakapag-take po tayo, no, ng therapy, so, para kang na-heart transplant, kidney transplant lang without operation. So, ano yung magiging effect? Ito po magiging reverse aging. Okay? So, this next video po, this is how pyokoidan works naman po in our body. So, as you can see, yung spike po na umiikot, gumugulong, para yan po yung pyokoidan. Ayan. Okay? Hinahanap niya yung cancer cells. Ito po is this video for the cancer patient, no? Yung kulay parang green na parang tablet, no? Ano po siya? Cancer cell. Cancer cell, same like stem cell. Nagduduplicate po siya, nagme-metastasize. Ang pagkain po ng mga cancer cell is sweet, dairy, tsaka yung mga malalangsa. Ayan. So, nagduduplicate yan. Same like ng stem cell. Okay, pero sila, bad cells po sila. Pupunta sila sa different kinds of organ po natin. Now, ang gagawin po ni Pyokoidan, hahanapin niya yung mismong cancer cells lang. Okay, again, yung mismong cancer cells lang. So, once na nahanap niya, yan, ika-capsulize niya para hindi makapag-oxidize, hindi makakain, no, hindi makapag-duplicate hanggang mag-self-destruct or yung tinatawag na apoptosis. Meaning to say, yan po yung natural death of cancer.